Hi, everybody. I have three super duper cool paper airplanes with me. Together, we're gonna see which paper airplane goes the farthest. Whoa! Do you know which one will win? Wow! Let's see what makes each of these paper airplanes special.
It's S-E-V-Y, Sevy Time!
Whoa, this paper airplane is so awesome. It's the color blue. It has a long tail to help it fly steadily. It also has big wings to help it fly gently. Do you think this blue paper airplane will win? Let's give it a throw.
Did you see that? Pay close attention.
Why does the paper airplane fall to the ground?
Do you know what gravity is? Gravity is the thing that makes you fall when you jump, see? No matter how many times I push up with my legs, gravity always pulls me back down. Gravity is created by the Earth. Yeah. Did you know you have your own gravity? It's just really, really small. Isn't that silly? Okay, next airplane.
Wow, this paper airplane is so long. This airplane is the color yellow. This airplane is speedy because it has thin, long wings that help it swoosh right through the air. Do you think this paper airplane will go the farthest? Come on, let's give it a throw. This paper airplane is my favorite. It's the color pink. Wow! I really like this airplane because it's super fast and it flies for a really long time. And it's really easy to make. If you keep watching, I'll show you how to make this airplane later in the video. Let's give it a throw.
Oh, I almost forgot. Do you know why I fall in 1 second, but an airplane can fly for much longer? When the airplane flies through the air pushes up on the wings. You can feel air pushing against you when you stand in front of a fan or on a windy day. The force that pushes up on the wings is called lift. Lift helps keep the airplane in the air longer. Okay, now let's throw this airplane.
Whoa! Look at how the airplane's landed! The airplane that flew the farthest was the pink airplane, my favorite! Then, the blue airplane came in second place. And in last place is the yellow airplane. I know! Let's count how many steps are in between each airplane using my shoes. Will you help me count? Come on! One, two, whoa, help me balance, say go, Sevy, go. Three, four, five, whoa. This paper airplane, the blue airplane, flew 5 steps further than the yellow paper airplane. Wow, let's see how much further the pink paper airplane flew. 6, 7, 8, whoa, 9, 10, whoa! The pink paper airplane flew 10 more steps than the yellow paper airplane.
Now that we know that the pink airplane, my favorite airplane, flew the furthest, I bet you want to know how to make it. Come on, I'll show you.
Okay.
First, grab a piece of paper. Remember, if you get stuck, ask a parent or guardian to help you. First, we want to fold this piece of paper in half. Awesome! Good work! Now, we unfold it and turn it this way. Now, we want to put this corner here and make a point like this. See? Awesome! Now we do the same thing on this corner. Hooray! We did it! Now you should have a triangle at the top. Next, we fold this triangle down. Just like this. Hooray! Now, we fold this in half. These corners need to be ripped off, so you fold it in half and rip these corners. Just like that, so that when you open it, you have squares taken out of these corners. Now, we fold it just like we did before, right to the middle. And the same on this side. Hooray! Do you remember what shape this is? That's a triangle. We're almost done. Now this is neat. You fold this little triangle up. Woohoo! Now, you fold it in half, just like this. Two more folds and we're done. Now we have to make the wings. Fold this edge to this edge. And do the same thing on the other side. Hooray! We did it! Look! We made the paper airplane! Now let's go fly it! Make sure to be safe!